Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Like your plant could do with some water.
I know, Casey. My whole garden is looking really thirsty. It hasn't rained in ages.
You could say that again. I think the rain's gone on a holiday.
I wish we could do something to bring the rain back.
Hey, maybe we could do a rain dance.
A rain dance?
Yeah, we could magic up some clouds to come over and water your garden.
Casey, is there really such a thing as a rain dance?
Of course. There is. Yeah, they do rain dances in Africa, Europe, America, all around the world.
Really? Mm. Well, how do you do a rain dance?
Good question, Chats. I'm not really too sure. But we could make one up, yeah? Oh, what do you think we could use? Oh, that bucket would be perfect. Ah, good for a rain dance drum. Here we go.
Let's take a chance. Let's make the
I'm chanting. This is my rain dance chant. Here we go. Rain, 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 rain,
nothing
rain.
Nothing happening, Casey.
Oh, you're right. There's still no rain clouds. What else could we use?
What about those umbrellas?
Oh, they're perfect. Look, one for me and one for you. And look, it's the perfect size. Ah, I think we need some more chanting words as well. All right, here we go.
Rain, rain, down the drain. Rain, rain, down the
still
drain.
Still nothing happening, Casey.
Oh, I think we need something else. And maybe even some more chanting words. These gumboots are going to be perfect.
Let's make a chance. Let's make a rain dance. Let's make the blue skies gray. Let's make a chant for a thirsty little. Down the drain, rain, rain, come again. Rain, rain, down the drain, rain, rain, come again. Rain.
Yes, did you hear that?
I sure did, Casey. It sounded like thunder.
You know what that means?
Rain!
Our rain dance worked.
Yay! Oh,
good thing we dressed for the wet weather.
Rain, 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 rain.
One orange flipper, two orange flippers, two orange duck feet. Great for splishing and splashing in the rain puddles with.
Splishing and a splashing with my two duck feet. Splish, splish, splash, 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 splish. Jumping in the puddles, splashing here and there. Splishing and a splashing everywhere. I'm a duck, I'm a duck. Ooh, ooh, a splishing, splashing duck.
Quack, 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 quack. Oh, look, it's raining. I love splishing and splashing in the rain.
Splishing and a splashing with my two duck feet. Splish, splish, splash, 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 splish. Jumping in the puddles, splashing here and there. Splishing and a splashing everywhere. I'm a duck, I'm a duck. Ooh, ooh, a splishing, splashing duck.
Quack, quack.
Hey!
making a big banner with different pictures on it that symbolise the beautiful things in our world. So, we have people of the world, hand in hand, feet for stepping out and exploring, a big love heart, which means I love you, and finally, planet Earth, the beautiful place where we live. Ah, what a wonderful world. Peace and love for everyone. Marching together under our sun. Join together, hand in hand. Celebrate our world, this wonderful land. Wow, this banner makes me want to celebrate. Celebrate with a march. And I've even made matching flags. I just need someone to wave them now.
Hi, Stevie.
Hey.
Hey, cool banner.
Here we are, ready to march.
Fantastic. Well, I've got flags for each of you, okay? Oh. So, Tim, you can have the feet symbol.
Oh, cool. Happy, tappy feet.
Yeah. And Fely, the people of the world flag for you.
Oh, a row of friends holding hands. Perfect.
Yeah. And peace and love. For you.
Aw, thanks, Stevie. Well, everyone needs love.
Yeah, and I'll have the planet Earth flag, the beautiful place where we live.
Oh, nice. Well, what's next, Stevie?
Well, how about we all get in a line and hold our flags above our head and start marching?
Yeah.
Alrighty, positions, everyone. Here we go.
Here we go.
Peace and love for everyone. Marching together under our sun. Hand in hand, celebrate our world, this wonderful land.
Woo-hoo. Wow, fantastic. Great marching, guys.
Yeah, we really worked as a team.
Yeah, hey, how about we try it a little bit different this time? How about we all sing together and wave our flags at the end?
Sweet!
Yeah. All right, positioned, everyone.
Okay.
Peace and love for everyone. Marching together under our sun. Join together, hand in hand. Celebrate our world, this wonderful land. Join together. Celebration of our great world!
That's how you say hello in Japanese. I got this colourful fish kite from Japan with a fishy face and colourful fishy scales. This fish is ready to fly through the sky. Swish, 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 flying, swishing fish, floating up so high. Swish, 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 dive into the ocean, float up to the sky.
Oh, look, another Japanese fish kite. Two Japanese fish kites. Swish, swish, flying fish kites.
Swish, 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 flying, swishing fish, floating up so high. Swish, 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 dive into the ocean, float up to the sky. Flying, swishing fish, swish, swish, swish.
Swish, swish, kite, fish. Sayonara.
I'm just putting Lauren's carp kites up on stands. Don't they look great? In Japan, where these kites come from, they fly them on a very special day called Children's Day. How cool is that? A day just for kids. And today, we're going to celebrate Children's Day right here. Stevie and Casey are coming over, so I better get ready. Actually, before I do, check this out. It's a shamisen, sort of a Japanese guitar, and they play it on Children's Day. Have a listen. Oh, wow. When I play the shamisen, everyone wants to celebrate. On Children's Day, we celebrate all the things that make kids really great. We fly our kites, we check our heights, we eat together a rice delight. Let's come together to celebrate. Children's Day is really, really great. Ha ha.
Oh, hi, Tim. Oh, wow, cool fish.
Oh, thanks, Case. I see you bought your rice cakes.
Yes.
Yeah, and I bought the measuring stick you asked for.
They're pretty strange things to bring, if you ask me. What are they for?
Well, they're for our Children's Day celebration.
Oh. Children's Day, huh? Oh, does that mean we get a party?
Yeah!
Well, sort of. But on Children's Day, we party in a really special way. Have a listen to this.
Okay.
On Children's Day, we celebrate all the things that make kids really great.
Cool.
We fly our kites, we check our heights, we eat together a rice delight. Let's come together to celebrate. Children's Day is really, really great.
Oh, great. So the measuring stick is to check our heights?
Yeah, to see how much we've grown in the last year.
Cool, let me give it a go.
Okay. Let's see how much. Oh my
wow.
goodness. Wow! Oh, look at that, you've grown so much.
Cool. Tim, what are the rice cakes for?
For eating, so kids can grow up big and strong and healthy.
Yeah. Well, what else do we do on Children's Day?
Well, we fly kites, we play games, and we sing.
Well, let's do all of those things.
Okay.
On Children's Day, we celebrate all the things that make kids really great.
Okay.
Fly our kites, we check our heights, we eat together, a rice delight. Let's come together to celebrate. Children's Day is really, really great.
Happy High Five Children's Day, everyone.
High five!
Yeah!
What are you doing?
Tim, we're kayaking.
You need a paddle to go kayaking.
Huh. Could be time for another Fitbit tip. Are you guys ready for a Fitbit tip?
Yeah!
Well, let's go!
Okay, so here's the first Fitbit tip. Before we head into the water, we need to make sure that we've got our life jackets on and clip together. Everyone got their life jackets on?
Yeah!
Now, the next Fitbit tip is how to paddle. Now, all we need to remember is to dip, twist, and then lift. Let's try that again. Dip, twist, lift. Dip, twist, lift. Dip, twist, lift. Let's all give it a go.
Dip, twist, and lift. Here we go, Spencer. Dip, twist, lift.
Good work.
Here we go. Dip, twist, lift.
It's a fun party game. I've made this one especially for Easter. It's shaped like a big Easter egg with a hole at the top to put lots of little Easter eggs inside. So when I'm finished, I can hang it up, we can try and break it so all the little Easter eggs fall out. There, that's enough. Hey, I've got some left over too. Whoop. Hey, that's funny. A carrot? Someone thinks I'm a bunny. Must be the ears. Well, bunnies love carrots and so do I. Now, this Easter egg definitely isn't finished. It's a bit plain looking. I wonder if I could find something to stick on it. Hey, what's this? Oh, it looks like a bunny nose with tickly whiskers. I might try those on later. Now, where should I stick this bow?
Celebrating Easter with this wonderful piñata. I'm celebrating Easter in an eggy kind of way. And it's funny that I'm making something will be breaking. Oh, I'm making a piñata today.
Doesn't look right to me. There's still something missing on this egg. Hey, what's that? Two white rectangles. They look like bunny teeth. Hang on a second. I've got a bunny nose with bunny whiskers, and now I've got bunny teeth. I've got a great idea. I can stick the bunny nose and whiskers in the middle of the egg and then the bunny teeth underneath, like this. And now it's time for some drawing.
Celebrating Easter with this wonderful piñata. Celebrating Easter in an eggy kind of way. And it's funny that I'm making something will be breaking. Oh, I'm making a piñata today.
There. And now for the finishing touch. Ah, one Easter bunny piñata. Bunny ears, bunny whiskers, and big bunny teeth. And a pretty bow. Fantastic. Hey guys, guess what I made for Easter?
Yeah, Easter eggs!
We say hello in Mexico. Fely made this Easter bunny piñata for a party game. I've placed it up high in the tree and we're ready to go.
Hey, Lauren!
Hello.
We're ready for your piñata party game.
Yeah, and I brought a stick for you to hit the piñata with.
Who wants to go first?
Oh, I will.
Okay, close your eyes now.
Okay.
No peeking.
Okay, well, here's the stick. We'll stay out of your way. And here we go.
Can you find it? Reach up high, keep on searching and you will find piñata, swinging in the tree, piñata, where can it be?
Oh, I found it!
Oh, 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 oh.
My turn. Here you go.
Okay, Stevie, I'm going to spin you around and make it a little trickier.
Okay.
Can you find it? Reach up high. Keep on searching and you will find piñata, swinging in the tree, piñata, where can it be?
Where is it? Oh, I think I found it!
Thank you.
day, Lily, Luke and Amy decided to visit their friend Zach, the inventor.
Hi, Zach, are you home?
I'm back here, busy inventing. Come and help.
He's got springs and things and move. Everything is in the groove.
At Zach's place. At Zach's place. Nothing's ever thrown away, cause it might help us to play. At Zach's place. At Zach's place. If you think it, it will be. Use your mind, it's fun, you'll see. At Zach's place. At Zach's place. Yeah! Oh.
And here it is. My latest invention.
What are they?
They're my amazing around-the-world holiday devices. You press this button and suddenly you're in the middle of a celebration anywhere in the world.
Yeah!
Okay, are we ready? Okay, all we need to do is press this button and say zoop zoop. Ready?
Yep.
On the count of three. One, two, three. Zoop zoop!
As soon as they said the magic word, the friends found themselves in America, just in time for Halloween.
Whoa! Oh, wow! You're a funny bunny?
You're a wizard, Carl!
Wow, it must be Halloween. That's why we're all dressed up in costumes.
Oh, cool. Hey, if it's Halloween, that must mean we can go get lollies
and go trick-or-treating!
Come on, guys, let's go!
So Zach and his friends had a great time celebrating Halloween. But soon, it was time to go somewhere else.
Wow! Hey, let's see where we zoop zoop to next.
Yeah.
Okay, one, two, three, zoop zoop!
I wonder where they'll end up.
Oh, where are we?
Oh, look at all the pretty lanterns.
Oh, and look at the fireworks.
I know where we are. We're in China. It's the Chinese New Year.
Wow! Oh, that's the dragon!
Don't worry, guys. It's just me. Come on, let's all do a dragon dance.
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
And so the friends danced and danced and then decided to visit another special holiday place.
Oh, we're at the bottom of a rainbow.
Look, a big pot of gold.
Wow, everything's green and, hey, look, there's a four-leaf clover.
Oh, diddly potatoes.
To be sure, we're in Ireland and it's St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah! Hey, let's eat green food and do some Irish dancing.
After all that dancing, the friends were very tired and decided to zoop zoop back to Zach's place.
Oh, what a great trip! Three celebrations in one day.
Yeah, that zoop zooping was amazing.
Yeah, we just love coming to Zach's place. You never know what you're going to expect.
He's got springs and things that move. Everything is in the groove. At Zach's place. At Zach's place. Nothing's ever thrown away, cause it might help us to play. At Zach's place. At Zach's place.
If you think it, it will be. Use your mind, it's fun, you'll see.
At Zach's place. At Zach's place.
Yeah!
I wonder what Zach's next invention will be. Let's zip over there for some more fun.
Yeah!